and in basketball. That is where John Najafi, the second largest stakeholder in the Phoenix Suns, is calling for Robert Sarver to resign. Sarver is the principal owner of the Suns as well as the Phoenix Mercury. He was banned 1 year and fined $10 million by the NBA this week for a pattern of unacceptable behavior towards employees.